Well, it was a wonderful, warm, sunny day, and me and my family, we decided to spend some time in the center of Moscow. That's what brought us there, actually. I could see that my mom was in the middle of the rush, and my sister, and the police were forcing them to go with them. And, you know, I couldn't realize it was like a nightmare going on, like a bad dream, because we didn't expect it at all. I froze for a second, and one of the police officers, he came back and dragged me by the hands. In 30 seconds, they started to carry me, and I didn't resist. And I want to emphasize that there were no reason to take me away from that place. I felt absolutely uncomfortable there, and they invaded into my private space. I was released at 6 a.m. I just got messages from my friends, and they sent me these photos, and especially a photo from Wall Street Journal, and I was in shock. I was really in shock because I didn't expect that the photo will go that viral. For me and my family, the trial is going to take place on April 12th. I don't feel safe right now because I got caught in the center of Moscow for doing nothing.